Firestorm. What happened to you?
Brainiac Unified are dueling minds. No longer divided. We think as one.
He's your walking bomb. How do we get past him? To answer your question, this is how we get past him.
A battering against a quantum vortex. Boron, indium, cadmium. That was a...
control rod. Perfect for stopping runaway fission. You have a plan? It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
Aboard this ship, the green will live forever.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. It can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head.
Real Guardian.
It should disrupt their link with Brainiac. Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing. Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know. The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Bruce Wayne of Earth, Kal-El of Krypton, your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
So much for the magical advantage. I'll take care of this.
I'll keep searching for Brainiac.
Brainiac will achieve what you could not. He will quell Gotham's chaos. But for him to succeed, you must die.
Answer to your Lords of Order.
Sorry for attacking. The helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
is up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
That's what I call justice. Needs my protection. That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas. This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the city's preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought. This could kill you. Sounds like a job for me. Bypass loop. Put the ship on autopilot.
Try it. My ship! You will not destroy my collection! Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you. Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you. Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you. Thank you.
smart choice is surrender.
Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
I've got a few chapters left. Like you said, I'm persistent. To get you out of there.
Not yet. The city's...
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Coast City.
But...
We can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth. No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.